I've seen many climbers fight in ice and spending a lot of energy while they shouldn't. Climbing straightforward ice isn't that complicated, if you do it right, of course. I call it ice climbing sequence. I'll try to make it as short, comprehensive and complete as possible. First, feel natural and comfortable. If you don't, stop, analyze and redo. Second, the most natural position is an A-frame. Upper hand is extended. Feet are level and a bit more than shoulder wide apart. Knees are slightly bent. Not too much, otherwise you will hang on your tool instead of standing on your feet. Pelvis pushed towards the ice. The back is slightly arched to give you a better view of the ice above. The point is that you must let your leg carry all the weight. Hands are used almost solely for maintaining your balance. 3. Since it's the most natural position, you must do everything you can in this position. What is everything? 3 things. Rest, release the lower tool and support your next placement. Remember, these 3 things you only do in the most natural position. Keep your tools within your foot base. Keep your heels low. Know where you kick. If using a bulge for one foot, position the other accordingly so they always stay level. As your resting position must feel natural, the same goes to your swinging position. It's exactly the same position, but your lower hand is locked off. So here is the ice climbing sequence. A-frame, release the lower tool, spot your next placement, pelvis out, find a place to kick, kick one foot higher, kick the second foot, lock off, pelvis in, swing, A-frame, release, spot, pelvis out, kick, pelvis in, lock off, swing. Release, spot, pelvis out, kick, pelvis in, lock off, swing. Release, spot, pelvis out, kick, pelvis in, lock off, swing. Spot, release, pelvis out, kick, pelvis in, lock off, swing.
Safe climbs and thanks for watching.